And Jerry Gunther, you stand before us in happy anticipation of your marriage, which I and this company are about to witness. It is my obligation to remind you the seriousness which the laws have had in the state of New Jersey regard the step you are about to take. No one knows what the future holds. Profound happiness and fulfillment are to be found in a real marriage. But I must remind you that mixed with the joys and successes and the hopes, there are disappointments and sorrows to mark the paths of us all. But soberly, advisedly, and reverently. And when this is done, the full blessings of the marital estate, which is about to receive the sanction of law, will be reaped in abundance. Gerald, will you love Rosa Maria, comfort her, honor, and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others so long as you both shall live?
I will.
Rosa Maria, will you have Gerald be your wedded husband, to live in the estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him? To be my wedded husband. To have and to hold from this day forward. For better or for worse. For richer or for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. And so that's the worst part. Okay, now just kind of put it right in. I want you to put this just report.
Love you, but long as there are stars above you, you never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it. God only knows what I'd be without you. If you should ever leave me, life would still go on, believe me. The world could show nothing to me. So what good would living do me? God only knows what I'd be without. Without you, if you should ever leave me, well, life would still go on, believe me. The world could show nothing to me. So what good would living do me? God only knows what I'd be without you. And God only God only knows what.